Heavenly Father, I come to you today as a sinful man, asking you to forgive me and my nation, oh Lord, for I know we are corrupt. You know, many of us have died for senseless reasons, you know, on these streets. But Heavenly Father, I ask you, please, to God, to protect us, for I know we are wrong in everything that we have done. Please, Father, please forgive us for our sins. Let's see how much homies done buried because of gunshots from an op, too much to count. Making withdrawals in large amounts. The projects is full of bullets and niggas with body counts. Won't win it stop. Who knows, as long as hoes, guns, and drugs involved, the problems will never be resolved. What happened to my MP? Do they really got a plan for me and my niggas so we can make it out? But when in doubt, I go to God. Can't trust you niggas cause you fraud. Don't get involved.
Another young brother dead on jail on a new